do. I played a little bit of Magical One. It was pretty fun. I liked it. I played on the PC, though, and I had a pretty crap computer at the time. And when there's a lot of big explosions, which this game does a lot, it ran like absolute shit, so I died constantly. And also I'm not a good PC player. I'm not good with a mouse and keyboard, so hopefully with the controller, being on my PlayStation 4, I will be able to kick some ass. Nope, I'm gonna blow up. That's what's gonna happen. That's why it's called Noob Go Boom. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna skip this. Yeah, okay. What? Aww. The Lego piece is nice. Could definitely do that one.
Ah, a visitor. Stay a while. Stay forever. Stay as long as you wish. And I will tell you a story of wizards. Just wizards, no vampires.
Yep. Yeah, definitely
Once
no vampires.
Upon a time, in a land known as Midgard, there was the Noble Order of Magic. The wizards of the order lived in a great castle called Aldraheim, where they studied the fine art of spellcasting. They often lent a helping hand to the less gifted inhabitants of Midgard, defending them against monsters, running fetch quests, and at times, even saving the world! In time, the Order of Magic began to expand into new frontiers, founding new schools all over Midgard. However, this short time of prosperity would come to a brutal end.
Oh no.
An evil presence infiltrated the Order of Magic and sowed the seeds of civil war between the schools, marking the beginning of the legendary Wizard Wars. As the wars raged on, the wizards' numbers dwindled. After dying and being revived countless times, they began to deteriorate. At the end of the wars, only a handful of wizards remained. Blabbering, violent, confused, never invited to parties, their purpose and sanity unraveled. Without their protectors around to accidentally burn the crops, kill all the livestock and incinerate most of the townspeople, the humans rejoiced and entered
Yay.
What came to be known as the Golden Age of Man.
Woo,
in
no
this
more
time of relative peace and calm, the gentle winds of time ruffled the sensitive braids and beards of the seers of the world. The greatest of them all was Nostrir the Soothsayer, and his vision was clear. A child infused with all the stray magical energies released during the devastating Wizard Wars, had been born somewhere in Midgard. Once of age, this child would possess limitless power over the elements, and thus the ability to make the world a better place, free of suffering for all. But the prophecy also spoke of a shadow. A shadow which intends to seize all of Midgard.
No.
And for its first step, it would prevent the child from ever realizing her power. These dark tidings at hand, the handsome teacher Vlad decided to end his well-deserved multi-decade-long vacation and travel back to Castle Aldraheim. There he hoped to find 1 to 4 brave wizards to whom he could give the glorious quest of saving the world!
1 to 4. You know, like, the number of players this game is.
Trollgubbe, je vander kvater om tider et vipskastler poof! Ah, visignate de Aldersheim. Se opportuni, Hjelpt av kissikati troll. Hell Day. Ne harite liquest de helpi Midgard und so wieder. Platski pratski dalski, atmas vatrhus. Bakke slotter kan ve veteg mirig.
No idea what he said. Ah. I'll just start jetting if I do that. Cool. Am I stuck? Ow!
Surrender! Surrender!
I'll be stuck. Okay. Earth.
Surrender!
I'm a fireman. That makes a beam.
Maku! Give a backer.
Oh, yeah, check it out. Look, you book of hers.
Sorry.
Is it easy?
Never have a dead opus. Never read it.
Kirakidur. Tidjividor.
Vitor. Tidjid sosa corner season.
Mr. Borgider Spectre's bot?
We were created trespassing. We were the busy conservator.
Aiden conflicted to the Sosa Corner fun wall?
Matey, Spot's the merch, the fight of the milk farmer. Excelsior! Stop it, you're clearing your arm! Rapider! Mr. Eva! Twitter, you bastard, Eva! Blimer me. Proceeder their other finger. Speller J. Sasser. You have a new skate! Please change color! You actor done, scrammer, scurvy mutt! Halt scallybagger, speller near the cleaner, neater knap, twinkler star, the swasher pooker, ha 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 ha!
I'm gonna use a shittier weapon. Ooh. Mostly.
Ah, Glomsky. Litere Pafranderdin. Catch. Sol.
Ah. All right, let's keep going. Oh, that's good to know.
Greta Nutterbunk, and you're welcome to the Utendependerfest. Second in the quiz of champ, Jeva der Man.
Thank you.
Oh! Nerberia Scarander, the Dressidem and Extinct of Destructive EC. Clever room. Yehoperger Artsy Farty Snarer. Incandescent Cheater Paws as Shutterstep. Streamer Upper here as Screamer.
Jeva debe ab fab Jugendnatte Fnatte. Spatzen jetzt den nächsten Mal.
Ich sehe keine Nachricht.
Oi, Buse, Musel, Siesel, never make a diesel.
Oh no!
Hur ska vi studsa med Grumbly Tummy?
Hur ska vi smaska med Krubbilåga? Äta listus läcka låga.
Ja. Yeah. No? Real portion? Alright. I'm sorry. I'm not so bad. What? Okay. Taking this horse. Wait, why am I dying? How do I cancel?
Egen, jag mätte gned er kristallpadel. Lite kväll.
Definitely vampire. Definitely not a vampire. I mean, definitely not a vampire.
Ah,
Pressing.
Always with the phones and the recordings.
Next in there can be darling. Groovy.
Steven Jeder, Eftermatter, Stig Instagram. Jag kan ha rop för er. Kingerdom for Hufferjur. Du, Spank is super, du!
Utmanar var omöjlig. Ni var sänder mer till dörr.
Awesome.
What am I doing? What am I...
Men vänta. Albin. Dvärgnonnar. Pippisfågel. Väder drabbig glimtig och preppaspedastik. Klager. Luka.
Dragon Strike.
De plaski plask veradera e crystal paddle. De bo mongos maski people, mene ye fiski shirn. Ye remembra longas masca de Doris, Gunnel, Jack. Eva de corti front o longi back, varas maskig. Ye gile inte de plaski sims. Charlatan nostre de holme grande de plaski sims, or sextelum titersin. Jem buks prater de plasks vimare, ye uplistig de icki sticki lucki de propepa. Finder nostria, et esker jem despre popepe barn. Jevel du... ma jeng.
Water. Huh? Can you cast lightning when I'm on
Surrender.
Holy boy. What's up here? Nothing. Dang.
Yeah, the bucker.
Let's try that again.
Yabibaku! Surrender!
That's cool. Once I get past this part, right there. God. Ice. Fuck. Ice.
Ah! pressing.
Okay. And I'm done with that, please.
My garnets!
Paragnostra!
Damn. Was Yeah, alright. Yeah, I think we're going to call it for the moment. I think 50 minutes is more than adequate of time. And thanks to everyone for watching. It was pretty fun. I think I will do another playthrough of this a little bit later. I'm going to call it for today. Thanks for watching again. Take care.